Bryce, we lost the girl. Looks like the Hilo took her to a diamond mine in Siberia.
We're gonna have one shot to grab the president before he gives up the launcher codes and Makarov turns Europe into glass. Once we get boots on the ground, it's gonna get lively down there.
Hopefully you can keep up, old man.
I know you Yanks like to take all the credit, so Yuri and I'll keep the neighbors in check while we roll out to secure the hostages.
Okay, weapons tight, guys. No one likes a dead hostage.
What's the score, boss?
Everyone's hostile.
Ain't that the truth?
Ready?
This thing going any faster?
Easy, Grinch. Top off your rifles.
Thank you.
inside. Let's go.
Affirmative, Sandman. We'll chop a predator to you.
Ready?
Thank you.
Zero-One, what is your status? Have you secured the president?
Negative, Overlord, but we have the girl.
We'll prep a team for extraction. Continue searching for the president.
I'm trying to say something. He said they took her father deeper into the mine.
Then that's where we're going. Come on.
Overlord, 7015.
Solid copy. Gather your team and proceed to the
She's
RV.
Alive. She's alive.
What the hell?
Move! Move! Overlord, the place is gonna collapse any minute. The birds need to come to us.
Copy that. Hammer One is now on route. ETA 30 seconds. Stand by.
Hold this position. Evac will be here in 30 seconds.
Thank you. reports have confirmed that peace talks between Russia and the U.S. are about to begin. In other news, the ultra-nationalist leader Vladimir Makarov is still at large.
We cross now to the Rose Garden, where the president is holding a press conference with Russian Premier Voroshevsky to formally announce an end to the hostilities.
On this historic day, the representatives of two great nations stand before you united.
There's a simplicity to war. Attacking is the only secret. Dare, and the world yields.
A chapter in which we pursue peace.
How quickly they forget that all it takes to change the course of history is the will of a single man.
Who's this?
Prisoner 627. I'm coming for you, Makarov.
Haven't you heard, Price? They say the war is over.
My war ends with you.
Like it ended for Captain McTavish? Tell me, Price, how long did it take him to die? I've destroyed your world piece by piece. It's only a matter of time until I find you.
You won't have to look far.
You sure this armor will protect us?
It'll buy us time. Nikolai, are you patched into the system?
Working on it. My Arabic's a little rusty.
What's that been over here?
I've tapped into their security feed. Makarov's in the atrium on the top floor. This is it. Makarov doesn't leave here alive. Get ready. This is for soap.
Attention! Second wave of responders will be coming in any moment! Here they come, right on schedule! Shoot the cars! Mikarov's got the small army in there. It won't help him. Take control of the lift so he can't escape. And run it.
Positions waiting for us.
40 plus foot mobiles, SMGs and assault rifles. Enemy chopper closing on your position.
One is heading for the roof. Probably going to Makarov.
Shoot it down! Keep firing!
Good shot!
Look out!
Nikolai, we need another lift!
Copy, on its way.
This won't hold much longer! Jump!
Chopper just touched down. He's heading there now.
He's not getting away.
Be careful. They're setting up barricades.
Run out! Watch yourself, Yuri. Your armor's gone.
Out of offense to your right.
Keep pressing. We've almost got you.
Pushing forward!
This way!
He's still there. You've almost got him.
There he is! Watch out for that chopper! Rocket!
Get away! Mekarov's heading to the roof!